the delegation from the Philippines Delegation, Undersecretary for Finance and Material, Department of National Defense of the Philippines, Mr. Raymundo Dorothea Lefonte visited PT Pindad, Pursero, to buy defense equipment made by domestic children, one of which, medium tank. AFP monitoring on Friday, February 28, 2020. Delegation of the Philippines delegation was accompanied by the Director General of Poten Kemhan, Bonden Tiara Sofian and PT Pindad's Managing Director, Abraham Mose witnessed firsthand a defile of dozens of combat vehicles made by PT Pindad. Raymundo Dorothea Lefonte saw firsthand a combat vehicle made by PT Pindad. From the start of the Komodo 4x4 missile launcher, water cannon, Anoa 6x6 mortar and APC Sanka 4x4 mine resistance. The delegation from the Philippines delegation was also amazed when they saw a combat vehicle called the Tiger or medium tank. Unlike previous combat vehicles, PT Pindad immediately showed the ability of these combat vehicles that can go on various fields in Maydan, from Maydan uphill, downhill, tilted, watery and even rocky. As is known, the visit of the Philippine delegation to PT Pindad is a follow-up to the signing of the Memorandum of Understanding of the Government of the Republic of Indonesia with the Government of the Republic of Philippines regarding cooperation in the logistics and defense industry. The two countries agreed on the formation of cooperation in the logistics and defense industries aimed at strengthening the collaboration of the defense industry, in particular the procurement of defense equipment and other defense industry products. President Director of PT Pindad, Pursero, Abraham Mose warmly welcomed the arrival of the Filipina delegation and his entourage to demonstrate various superior defense equipment and Pindad production facilities. Today we show the Tiger medium tank and various defense and security products made by PT Pindad that have been used by the TNI and are ready to support the Philippine military fleet, Abraham said. He revealed, the Tiger medium tank is present as the newest innovative combat vehicle made by PT Pindad, which is supported by the Indonesian Ministry of Defense according to the needs of the TNI. The medium tank is equipped with a 105mm caliber turret main weapon and a 7.62mm caliber machine gun for maximum combat power. The Tiger is able to operate for a variety of operating conditions, especially tropical places and extreme terrain, because it has a lighter weight than the main battle tank, he said. In addition, this medium tank is equipped with STANAG 4569 protection to level 5. Anti-ballistic and anti-pins means defense systems. Tigers are projected to strengthen the main military fleet, he added. Not only introducing medium tank, it also introduces other combat vehicles such as Anoa various variants and Komodo tactical vehicles made by PT Pindad have proven its quality in various difficult terrain in various other countries. More than 360 Anoa units have been used by the TNI and some vehicles are actively operating in various UN peace missions in Lebanon, UNIFIL, Sudan, UNAMID, Central Africa, MINUSCA, Congo, MINUSCO. The defense equipment displayed on the defile includes Anoa and various Komodo dragons, rhinos, water cannon, and medium Tiger tanks, he explained. The Philippines delegation also tried to hold a variety of weapons and ammunition made by PT Pindad, including various variants of guns and pistols. Not only that, Abraham also invited Mr. Raymundo Dorothea Lefonte and Bonden Tiara Sofian also rode in a car made by PT Pindad. Abraham hopes that cooperation with the Philippines can be better and in its implementation Pindad will follow all regulations with the principles of good corporate governance. Hopefully the future cooperation, especially with Pindad, will be better. In the implementation we refer to the regulations of the defense industry, then cross the border. When we do business with other countries, we also adopt the regulations so that this collaboration can be value creating profit for each company, he explained. Pindad has carried out good and correct corporate governance proven by increasing scores, the latest being 86.1 with a very good predicate. This year PINDAD also began implementing ISO 37001 anti-bribery management in all work environments, he concluded.